I just want to see stone and gem. Beautiful. All right. So that just leaves sinister for farming. And we still need what else for that last one? So for the plus, we need two more mithril crystals. That's it? Okay. I know there's other stuff that we're missing. Stuff that needs auric alchem. Is it this? Yeah, this as well. We need lucid crystal, soothing crystal. So, lucid. Battlegate 10. And soothing. Battlegate 10. Okay, and then auric alchem, I gotta do the wonderful gummy ship for. Okay. There was something else. Oh, this. That needed the auric alchem. Okay. So, let's go do Battlegate 10 then. Let's see that I can get those down. Yep, there they are. Parsley. All right.
Better put this in the mail.
Put in the mail later. All right, so now Pirates of the Caribbean time. I'll just do Battlegate 10 like three times. So I gotta go down here. So it's across this way. And Sinister's from there. Okay, so I have to go back to Monsteropolis. And do Monsters, Inc. Alright, so we come up. So we do this battle gate like three or four more times. Hey there, Yorichi, how you doing? Yeah, yar. I'm doing pretty good. Just grinding away. Doing post game.
Back off!
Hey, I'm level 76 myself. Oh, hey there, guys. yeah, I've kind of beaten the game, and I'm now, like, post-game grinding. Tactical Griffinic! What have I done? I've beaten the game and just continued playing. I'm trying to get trophies. And yes, you just saw that. Donald was level 79. There's actually, surprisingly, there is no way for you to get 100% of the game done before finishing the story. There is stuff that is locked behind the main story. You have to have the main story completed in order to finish some of it. Level 79. Oh, Road to 100 before story. Actually, there is a way. They have a... You can actually grind... Actually, I think max level is only 99. But yeah, so... that is a thing that you can do. You can actually get to level 99 before you finish the story. Alright, so what did I get? Good, got a soothing crystal, soothing stone, but... And pulsing and lucid gem. Good. Is that what I'm looking for? I'm looking for two lucid gems, but I'm also looking for lucid crystals. Okay. Let's keep going. Never fair! Good day, Red Hawk. How you doing? And So Tired Television, hello there. Let's finish it. Bombs away! Pirate ship! Undersaka! Let's end it with the pirate ship. Oh, I think I'm long past the strength of a dragon. Alright, so I'm looking for more lucid gems, I'm looking for lucid crystals, and I'm looking for soothing crystals. They're soothing. Soothing is from here. And it says lucid is from here. So lucid must be really, really, really rare. Yeah, lucid must be rare. I need crystals. Like really bad.
Need crystals badly.
Splash down. Never fear! Let's just finish it off. Finish it, Donald! Boom. There's the dynamite. All right. Still only got one soothing crystal. Need more than that. Still need more than one lucid gem. Come on. Come on. Come on! Oops. I didn't mean to do heal. Seventeen more levels to 19. Okay, let's keep going. Wow, I didn't even notice. I'm sorry, so tired, but you know, I never heard my raid sound. I think it's just too low. I'm sorry. Thank you for the raid. Literally, I just looked over there and there's the whole thing saying there was a raid. I'm like, what? I swear, I think I need to just change that raid sound, because it's too soft. Either that, or I need to turn down these, game sounds. He's the one that told- okay. Thank you, Red. Tactical Goofy Nuke! Oh, and then we got... So Tired TV, thank you for becoming a traveler to the Dragon Vibe Den! And here's a roar for you as well. Hit the pirate ship! Finish it off! Well, I hope you enjoy your stay, Mr. So Tired, and everybody else that's involved in him. Let me go ahead and do this. I am so sorry for doing this so late. But, oh, it's exclamation point. Oops. I keep forgetting what some of my commands are. Thank you for the raid.
Really?
Oh, pfft. That's why. I kind of forgot the D. There we go. There we go. things you do when you type too fast. Alright, so, still only have one. That is so stupid. Still have yet to get a lucid crystal, either. Maybe I need to look up a better one. Lucid crystal... Oh, lucid gem, sorry. Okay, that's shard, that's stone, that's gem. But I don't really need gems. Well, I could turn gems into into crystals. No, let's just keep trying this. Maybe I'm just getting very unlucky. I think this is a good spot for soothing, but not necessarily lucid. Okay, you know what? I am finally going to use this. Alright, Ariel, let's see what you can do, girl. Oh, so each spot that I put a that I dive through becomes a waterfall. Oh, that is cool. Let's do King's Flare. Go Simba, go! All right, finish it! Simba's on fire! You want to talk about tactical nuke? There's a tactical nuke for you. Okay, Stitch, come on out. I finally used her, so now my links are complete. I gotta start changing it. Nope. So what keyblades have I not really used? I've used that because I've done second form. I've done frying pan a lot. I haven't done counter shield, so let's do that. And yeah, I haven't done this one either.
Captain Sora!
Come on, Goofy, you gotta enunciate that a bit better. Alright, Shotlock first. Oh my. Well, that's different. Let's just finish it. Pegasus! Agile claws. Twin yo-yos. See what the finisher is. Oh, oh my. Oh, oh, oh my. Some of these things are just so amazing. Alright, so I just got to do shot lock with the Monsters, Inc. one, and then I can get rid of it.
That of course, Captain Sora!
Fire!